Hey, Rum, what you just saw eating from peanut butter and jelly? You ain't eating one of those things. You had them in your ice box since last Easter.
Oh, whatever.
Hey, well, yeah, Nicky, where you been all summer?
I was, lugging boxes down in Dodger City.
Woo!
Nice job. Saving up to buy these Williams.
You getting the car mix?
Hey, cool. What kind?
I don't know what kind yet, Wolfman. But I got a name on it. That. Greased Lightning.
Oh, nifty.
Oh, hey, what do you say, Sonny? Drop dead. I got old lady Lynch to deal with again. She hates my guts.
Nah, she thinks you're cute, Sonny. That's why she's putting you back in her class.
Yeah? Well, this is. She's never seen me.
Oh, yeah?
This ain't gonna take any of her lip. That's all. I gotta take that jive from nobody.
What's all the racket out here?
Hi, Miss Lynch.
Hello, Miss Lynch.
Dominic, aren't you supposed to be in class right now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
That's a fine way to start the new semester, Mr. Lottieri.
Mr. Lottieri.
Well, are you going to stand there all day?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Then who?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm sure glad she didn't give any lip, son. Otherwise, you really would have told her off, right?
Hey, Dan. Who's that chick with Frenchie? Is she the one you were telling me about?
Yeah, her name's Sandy. She seems pretty cool. Maybe we can let her in the pink ladies.
Oh, just what we need. Another chick hanging around.
Hi, you guys. This is my new next-door neighbor, Sandy Dombrowski. That's Rizzo, and here's Marty. And you remember Jan.
Sure,
hi. Hi, pleased to meet you. Come on, sit down.
How long you been living around here?
Oh, since July. My father just got transferred here.
You gonna eat your coleslaw, Sandy?
It smells kinda funny.
Wait, or you'll have the chipped beef,
better known as barf on a bun.
How do you like school so far, Sandy?
Oh, it seems real nice. I was going to go to Immaculata, but my father had a fight with the Mother Superior over my patent leather shoes.
What do you mean?
She said boys could see my dress in the reflection.
Swear to God, I'm wearing your shoes like that.
Hi, kid.
Look who's coming. Patty Simcox, the little Lulu of Right El High.
Oh, no.
There's a bummer among us.
Well, don't say hello.
We won't.
Is there room at your table?
Oh, yeah. We'll book a French.
I just love the first day of school, don't you?
Oh, it's the biggest thrill of my life.
You'll never guess what happened this morning.
Probably not.
So they announced the nominees up for student council, and guess who's up for vice president?
Who?
Me! Isn't that wild?
Why?
Oh, you must think I'm a terrible clod. I never even bothered to introduce myself to your new friends.
Oh, I'm Sandy Dombrowski.
It's a real pleasure, Sandy. We certainly are glad to have you here in Rydell.
Thanks.
Naughty. What was that all about?
What if my diamond smells of macaroni?
Hey, ain't that Danny over there?
Where?
Hey, Danny! What you doing?
That's good, dude. Play real cool.
Hey, what's shaking you guys?
Hey, Danny, where you been or something?
Oh, you know, spending all the time down at the beach.
You meeting new chicks?
Nah,
I come on, you go.
No, yeah, okay. There was this one chick I met that was sort of cool, you know?
Oh, shut up. Yeah.
Tell me more.
say that, Sonny.
Hey, was he the guy?
Oh, you get all the neats.
Doesn't he go to Lake Forest Academy?
She hasn't been on my yell, does she?
That's a laugh.
Too bad. I bet she'd go for me.
Listen, Sammy, forget Danny Zuko. I know some really nice boys.
Well, so do I. Right, you guys? Come on, let's go. See you around, Patty.
Maybe we'll drop in on the next student council meeting.
Well, speaking of the devil.
What I tell you, they're always chasing me.
Not you, Greaseball. Danny.
Yeah, we got a surprise for you.
Oh, my God.
Bye. Hey, hey, the main ring, Vince Montana, Big 15, spinning the stack of wax here at the House of Wax, WAXA. Cruising time, 10:46. Chuck's your big hit of the week, a brand new one shooting up the charts like a rocket by the Velvet Grays, going out to Ronnie Sheila and the kids at the mom's school store, especially the little Joe and Don. Listen in, give it a spin.
Hey, Sid, you have my earrings? I meant to keep your face from looking so skinny.
Hey, yeah, I got some big round earrings made out of real meat. They look great on you. Would you like me to pierce your ears for you, Sandy? I'm gonna be a musician, you know.
Yeah, she's real good. She did mine for me.
Hey, Marty, you got a needle around?
Oh, yeah. How about my circle thing?
Maybe.
Oh.
Hey, would you hold still? Hey, friend, can you take Timothy and John? My old lady will kill me if we got blood all over the rug.
Huh?
Don't worry. It only weighs for a second. Come on.
Oh, we missed all the fun.
Listen, I'm sorry, but I'm not feeling too ill, and I
am Sandy, if you think you're going to be hanging around with the pink ladies, you got to get with it.
Otherwise, forget it. You can go back to your hot cocoa and Girl Scout cookies. Okay. Come on, Frenchie.
Hey, Sandy, don't sweat it. If she screws up, she can always fix your hair. See, your ears won't show.
Party har har. That chick's getting to be a real pain.
Layoff result.
What was that? Guys, Sandy's heaving all over the place. Did you do her ears already?
No, I only got one. As soon as she saw the blood, she went bleh.
Well, geez, it's getting kind of chilly. I think I'll put my robe on.
Ooh, hey, Monty, where'd you get that thing?
It's no sense.
Oh, you like it? It's from Japan.
No,
this
kidding.
Guy no sense to me.
He's a Marine and a real doll, too.
Oh, wow.
Hey, you think he can give me one of those things?
You never told us you knew any Marines.
How long you known this guy?
Oh, just a couple of months. I met him on a blind date at the roller rink, and the next thing I know, he joins up. Anyways, right off the bat, he starts sending me things, and then today, I get this kimono. Oh, yeah? And look what else! Jeez, engaged to a Marine.
Hensville. What's this guy look like, Mommy?
Got a picture? Oh, yeah, but it's not too good. He ain't in uniform. Oh, here he is, next to Paul Anka.
How come it's just in half?
Oh, his old girlfriend is in the picture.
What's this guy's name, anyway?
Oh, it's Freddy. Freddy Stroka.
Stroka? Is that Polish?
Nah, I think he's Irish. Do you ride him a lot, Marty?
Pretty much. Every time I get a present.
What do you say to a guy in a letter, anyway?
practicing. I could yank these babies off my bare hands.
Sure you could, Zuko.
I just broke six fingernails.
What kind of idiot would put brand new hubcaps on some little beat-up jalopy anyway? Probably some real tool.
Here comes the car we just hit. It's the evidence.
Put those pods back in the car.
Hey, it's Kaneki!
Jeez, what a grouch. He was really holding it for you so nobody would swipe him.
Hey, Kaneki, what are you doing driving around in this hunk of junk anyway?
What do you mean?
This is Grease Lightning!
What? You expect to pick up chicks in this sardine can?
All right, Hugo. Just wait till I get a paint job and soup up the engine. Then she can run like a champ.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only Grease Lightning!
Listen, if it were up to me, I wouldn't look at any other chick but you.
Tell you what, we're throwing a party at the park tomorrow night for Frenchie. She's gonna quit school before she funks again and join beauty school. How'd you like to make it on that day?
I'd really like to, but I'm not so sure those girls really want me around anymore.
Listen, Sandy, no one's gonna start getting selfie with you when I'm around. Ha-ha.
All right, Danny, as long as you're with me, let's not let anyone come in between us again, okay? Hi, Danny! Oh, well, don't let me interrupt. Here, why don't you go practice for a little bit, okay? I have been dying to tell you something. You know what I found out after you left my house the other night? My mother thinks you're cute. He's such a lady killer.
Isn't he, though? What were you doing at her house?
I was, copying down some homework.
Come on, Sandy, let's practice.
Yeah, let's. I'm just dying to make a good impression on all those cute lettermen.
So that's why you're wearing that thing? To show off in front of a bunch of lame-brained jocks?
Don't tell me you're jealous, Danny.
Of what? A bunch of meatheads? Don't make me laugh.
Just because I can do something you can't do?
Yeah, sure, right.
Okay, what have you ever done?
Hey, stop that. I won a Holly Gully contest at the Teen Talent Record High.
You don't even know what I'm talking about.
What do you mean? I can run circles around those jerks.
But you'd rather spend your time helping other people's homework.
Tell you what, next time they have tryouts for any of those teams, I'll show you what I can do.
Oh, what a coincidence! Track tryouts are tomorrow.
What? I'll be there.
Big talk.
Oh, you think so, huh? Hey, Pat, when'd you say those tryouts were?
10 period on the football field.
Good. You're gonna come watch me, aren't you?
Well, of course.
Solid. I'll, see you there, big dog.
Toodles! Oh, I'm so excited, aren't you?
Yeah, come on, let's practice.
I'm the Mooner champion of Ride the High.
You mean, show
someone on it right outside the car window. I didn't even know who it was.
I wish I'd been there. I mean, you know what I mean.
Yeah, I wish you'd been there too.
You do?
Look at me, I'm saying.
friends. I didn't know I even loved you, Daisuko.
Hey, Sandy, wait!
Weird chick. Hey, Rizzo, do you want to go to the dance with me?
Huh? Yeah, sure.
Hey, Jan, you got a date for the dance tomorrow night?
Tomorrow? Let me see. I do not. Why?
You want to go with me?
You kidding me? Yeah, sure, Rock.
Hey, French.
Yeah?
Can you still go to the dance that you dropped out of school?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
Well, I was wondering if... never mind. See you there.
Hey, Nicky, how about give me a ride tomorrow? I'll pick up a couple of dames for the dance.
With what? Meat hooks?
Nah, I can't. I gotta pick up my date from across town. And she's a real bombshell.
Well, geez, I don't even know if I'll go.
Why not, Marty?
I ain't got a date.
Hey, I know just the guy, right, you guys?